Hello everyone, how are you? I am good and I hope all of you will be enjoying the studies. So students, it's your maths class and I am again here with a new important topic, successor and predecessor. Okay students, now let us start. So first of all, we are going to discuss about the successor of the number. So students, what is the successor? Successor is the number that comes just after the given number. What is successor? Successor is the number that comes just after the given number. Is that one more than the number? Okay. Suppose that we have a number and we have to find the successor of this number. So, what we have to do for getting the successor of this number? We will just add 1 on its ones place digit to find the successor of this number. Okay, let's do the example. Suppose that we have 243 and we have to find the successor of this number. Okay, so we will just add 1 on its ones place digit to find the successor of this number. So what is the digit of its ones place is 3, and 3 plus 1 is equal to 4. Now we will write the remaining number. So what is the successor of this number is 244. The successor of 243 is 244. Okay students, so students, what we observe here, to find the successor of any number, successor is equal to number plus 1. Okay, we just add 1 in the number to find the successor of that number. Okay, now let us do some more example to understand the concept of successor. Okay, we have an example here. Find the successor of 292,328. So students, we earlier discussed to find the successor of any number, we will just add 1 in the number on its ones place digit. Okay, now let us do the example. What we have to do? We will just add 1 on its ones place digit to find the successor of the given number. Okay, let us do the example. 8 plus 1 is 9, and we will write the remaining number as same as here. So 2 9 2 3 2 9. Okay, so what is the successor of this number? 292,329. So the successor of 292,328 is 292,329. Okay, now let us start the topic of predecessor. Students, our next topic is predecessor of the number. So what is predecessor? Predecessor is the number that comes just before the given number. Okay, what is predecessor? Predecessor is the number that comes just before the given number. Is that one less than the number? Okay, suppose that we have a number here, 946, and we have to find the predecessor of that number. Okay, so what we have to do? To find the predecessor of any number, we will subtract just 1 from the given number. Okay, to find the predecessor of any number, we will just add subtract 1 from its ones place digit to find the predecessor of the given number. Now let us do. 6 minus 1 is 5, and we will write the remaining number as same as here. So what is the predecessor of 946 is 945. Okay, so what we observe here, to find the predecessor of any number, predecessor is equal to number minus 1. Now let us understand the topic of predecessor with the help of an example. Okay,
Students, we have an example here. Find the predecessor of 324,531. So, we earlier discussed it. To find the predecessor of any number, we will just subtract 1 from the given number. Okay, what we have to do? We will just subtract 1 from the given number to find the predecessor of any number. Let us do the example. We have number 324,531. Now we subtract the 1 from the given number to find the predecessor. Okay, so we subtract 1 from 1's place digit of the given number to find the predecessor. So 1 minus 1 is 0, and we will write the remaining number as same as here. Okay, 3, 2, 4, 5, 3. Okay, so what is the predecessor of the given number is 324,530. So predecessor of 324,531 is 324,530 is the predecessor of the given number. Okay, let us do some more questions from the exercise. Okay students, so students, here we have question number 1 from exercise. Find the predecessor and successor of the number 7,861,070. Let us remember, we earlier discussed it. To find the predecessor of any number, we will just subtract 1 from the given number. Okay? And to find the successor of any number, we will just add 1 in the given number. Okay? Let us solve the question. To find the predecessor of 7,861,070, we will just subtract 1 from this number. Okay? So, we have to subtract 1 from this number. Let us start. We subtract 1 from its 1's place digit, and here is 0. So, we will take carry from this digit, and it becomes 10. So, 10 minus 1 is 9. Now, this digit becomes 6. Okay? Now, we will write the remaining number as same as here. So 7, 8, 6, 1, 0, 6, and 9. So what is the predecessor of this number is 7,861,069. Now let us find the successor of this number. To find the successor of any number, we will just add 1 in the number. So we have to add 1 on its 1's place digit. Here is 0 and here is 1. So 0 plus 1 is 1. Now we will write the remaining digits as same as here. Okay. So 7, 8, 6, 1, 0, 7, 1. So what is the successor of 7,861,070 is 7,861,071. Here we have the solution of this question. Okay students, so students, I hope all of you understand the concept of successor and predecessor very well. Okay, thank you.